Hi, this is a demonstration of the iFM radio transmitter from iPhoneFMTransmitter.net, iPhoneFMTransmitter.net. What we're going to do here today is demonstrate how this iFM transmitter is able to broadcast the sound or the music, game, movies, any sounds from your iPhone, iPod, or iPad onto your car radio without wire or any sort of a connection. So we're going to use the first generation iPod Touch to broadcast the sound onto our car radio. Now let's check out this radio right now. This is just a regular radio.
Use H&R Block last year.
Okay, we're going to set the radio station to 87.9. You can hear that there's some static noise in the background. That is because right now, this 87.9 is an empty station. And we're going to plug this in to our iPod and have the music coming out and broadcast onto our car radio. This tiny little gadget would do its magic. So, as soon as we plug it in, you'll notice that the hissing sound or the noise goes away. That's because now this transmitter is actually working. So we're going to turn on the iPod. Let's go to any sound CD. See that it's coming around from the iPod? And let's go back to our radio station.
This water plan is something we...
Now let's go back to our preset. You see, you work just like any other radio station, and the sound comes quite clear without any noise or a hissing sound. Now let's try this on the on a podcast.
This is cards being swapped, beers being drunk. Can I say a nasty word? Can I say procrastination?
With Pete Williams and Don Kocher.
How well did that go down?
We talk about that entire thing in a very another rant and soapbox episode if you want.
Now
to
let's try a different podcast.
PrinterMedia.tv. Big, huge thing in the world. It's almost like back in the web design days when they first started creating website templates and all the web designers were... traffic world.
Okay.
Yeah, so you can go, and so what the long answer is that with the DSPs, you can jump in there for a couple hundred bucks. And then the first time in the history of online advertising, you can put an ad on MTV.com or for USA Today.
You see that there's no wire, no other accessory needed. You simply plug in this iFM transmitter onto your iPod, iPhone, or iPad, and you'll be able to listen to the sound from your iPod, iPhone, or iPad clearly through your car radio. And you can, the best part of it is that you can still charge it. There's a 30-pin connector right here, so you can plug it into your car while you charge the thing, and while you use it. So this is an amazing gadget. Thank you for watching.